Hey guys, how are you? It's Lindy and welcome to a new video! In today's video, I'm going to do another makeup related thing because lately I'm just so into makeup again, which I'm so happy about because like for months I just didn't really care about makeup anymore. Like I still cared about it, but I wasn't motivated to do anything with makeup. But lately I've been so motivated. So whenever I feel like motivated to do something, I should really do it like immediately because I know myself and I will probably get like tired of doing makeup in 2 months again because I am just an idiot like that, so okay. But in today's video, I'm going to show you guys the swatches of the new NYX Cosmetics Soft Matte Metallic Lip Creams. I got all 12 shades over here and they did send me this, which I'm super excited about because every time I get makeup from NYX, I get just so incredibly happy. It is, I don't know, I just think it's so incredibly kind of them to send me makeup. It just melts my heart, honestly. I don't know, it just makes me very happy, okay? So, got these shades right here. I've already tried out a few shades and I absolutely love the formula of these things. I also tried the normal soft matte lip creams, you know, the original ones. And personally, I don't really like those. I don't know, they're not really my favorite formula of NYX. I just think that it's just a little bit, I don't know, it's not opaque enough for me and it's just I just don't really like those. Don't ask me why, but I do absolutely love these. I don't know what it is about these, but they just stay on your lips for such a long time. That's kind of the thing what I don't like about the original soft matte lip creams, is that they just don't stay on my lips for that long. But these stay on your lips for very long. And also, these are so incredibly lightweight. Like, whenever I put them on my lips, I just don't even feel it. And it's just so weird because it's definitely there, but I just don't feel it. It's just like I'm putting air on my lips or something. I just love it so much. Love it so much. So yeah, I asked you guys on Instagram, by the way, follow me if you don't follow me yet. So I asked you guys on Instagram if you wanted to see a swatch video of these lip creams. And basically, I think like 92% said yes. So here I am today, making a lip swatch video. Exciting! So just like my last swatch video, I'm not going to talk through it. I'm just going to put it on my lips and play a funky music on the background. Just to make this video a little bit shorter, because otherwise it's going to be incredibly long. Because I always end up talking way too much, just like I'm doing now. So yeah, that is what I'm going to do today. And by the way, if you like my makeup look, I've got on my eyes right now. I took my lipstick off, by the way. I used that like dark lipstick with this look. Anyways, if you like this makeup look I've got going on, I filmed a tutorial on this. I'm not sure if it's going to be up before or after this video, but you know, just keep your eyes open for that because it's definitely coming on my channel someday. Okay, so yeah guys, let's just jump into the lip swatches. Those were all the 12 lip swatches swatches from the new NYX Cosmetics Soft Matte Metallic Lip Cream. All their products have such long names, it's like blah 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 blah. Anyways, yeah, these are all the lip swatches, just like I said 5 seconds ago. I absolutely love these metallic lipsticks. I think they are amazing. They're so comfortable on the lips, like, I don't know, it's like little clouds on your lips or something. It's amazing. I only have one bad thing to say about it. Well, only about one lipstick, and that is the purple one, which is called Havana. This does need multiple layers in order to make it opaque. So this isn't really a favorite of mine. But you know, they always say that like purple makeup, so like purple eyeshadow and purple lipstick, it's very difficult to make. So that probably explains why you need multiple layers with this one. But other than that, everything is amazing. I love it. I recommend it to all of you because it's just amazing. And the colors are gorgeous. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please don't forget to give a thumbs up. Also, let me know in the comment section down below what your favorite color was. My favorite color is probably Dubai. This brown one, because it was very metallic. It was like, it's almost like a glitter lipstick, and I absolutely love it. It was amazing. So yeah, that was my favorite one. And don't forget to tell me your favorite one. Also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter if you don't follow me yet. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Thank you so much for watching, and I really hope to see you in my next video.